see in others woe, and not be in sorrow too. Can I see in others grief, and not seek a kind relief? Can I see a falling and not feel my sorrow share? Can a father see his child weep, nor be with sorrow filled? Can a mother sit unheard, an infant grown and
grief is fled and gone.